Dunno. I think, yeah. Yeah, that too.
Know why I read? Because only fiction's capable of conjuring up any kind of sense about this world.
Got some trouble with the signal range. Who knows? Maybe it's Dakota and her damn dream catcher.
I don't know, I think I liked it better up north. Less sand and all. Can't remember feeling so itchy.
Hi there, V.
How's it going?
Depends on what the it is. And what you want to hear.
Oh, you know, the ush. I longed for you, V.
Oh? I see you've already played out this conversation all on your own. Force it. I did, though. I missed you.
No complications with Kang Tao.
So far, so good. They sent another patrol around the station. But they're dead set that it was Raffin that downed their AV and attacked Hellman's guards. Station's proprietor's sticking to that version, so we're covered for now.
How's it going with Rogue?
It's going. Knock on wood.
So, things are settled?
For now, we're good at avoiding each other, and that's fine with me.
How's it going?
Depends on what the it is, and what you want to hear.
Oh, you know, the ush. I longed for you, V.
Oh? I see you've already played out this conversation all on your own. Force of habit.
Pan Am.
I did, though. I missed you.
What's the word?
Sometimes I think about staying here a while longer. But then a city dweller happens upon us, and I reconsider.
staying in California much longer?
We need the work, preferably the more lucrative kind. No better place than Night City in that regard. But the nature of business on some bigwigs' pinky toes. So we'll see how it goes.
You, Pan Am, and the cowboy. Now that sounds like a story I want to hear.
Wouldn't call it a story so much as just another episode of what happens to folk traveling on the road.
You gonna spill it or not?
Me and Pan Am were hauling cargo from San Francisco to Kansas for one of these so-called cowboys. That's what we called the owners of those huge sin meat farms. Kansas was riddled with them operations, but Pan Am never seen one. So we get there, we unload the cargo, some valves for boilers, doesn't matter. Stench in the air is unbearable. Pan Am's face is green. She's practically gagging. Then the owner struts over to us, cowboy hat in hand, about to say howdy, when Pan Am...
No.
Pan Am drenches his boots with that day's lunch. I thought that was it, that we were screwed. But you know what the cowboy said? No need to bow, I'll just take a handshake.
No wonder Pan Am instantly knew what you meant back at the AV.
Let's get back to the matter at hand, shall we? Back. Talk later then, I guess.
Thank you. country.
もちろんです。わかりました。
I feel sick. Don't like this at all. This porcelain bitch is the worst kind of news.
I know. I'll be careful.
Not exactly one of your strong suits. Listen, first sign of trouble, eat Delta.
Hanako-sama-ga-o-machi-da.
She emptied the place. Shit.
Excellent. You have come.
Thanks.
Thank you. Before we discuss details, I feel I owe you an explanation. I must tell you why I changed my mind and wish to help.
Weren't sure of anything. If you could trust me, if Yorinobu killed your father, now...
I knew. From the start.
You knew?
All the board members knew. Not one soul even slightly interested in the matter believed in the poisoning. Details were disparate, inconsistent.
What a damn shame. What about Wasin's ancient history? Okay, so what the hell else do you have? Whatever, asshole. And to you.
But why?
Yeah, yeah, okay. All right. Well, I really need this otter. Mm. No. Mm. I have cumin and chili.
You can't? Are you joking? But you... Wait.
I always pay on time. Yes. Yes, it's definitely a mistake. Check your database again. Hey!
Marhaba.
Twenties two? Wrong system.
What a damn shame. What about Wasin's ancient history? Okay, so what the hell else do you have? Whatever, asshole. And to you.
Mom always cries. Yeah. Yesterday, too? You gotta be kidding me!
Marhaba.
Huh.
Yeah, okay. All right. Well, I really need this otter.
Hello.
No. I have cumin and chili. Yes.
Speaking. Huh? How? You backed out? At my operation?
admire my new do. Not just that. Brain dance, too. I kept my word.
Yeah, he was kicking him. Uh-huh. What do you think? Fuck it.
What a damn shame. What about what? Okay, so what the hell else do you have? Whatever, asshole.
Hello.
And to you.
Mm-hmm. Did you hear about Kirk? He did not make it. If only. But I do not believe he was drunk this time. It has been a week. Oh. I was also not a fan, but family is family, hmm? Yes.
Marhaba.
Hmm?
Yeah, yeah, okay. All right. Well, I really need this otter. No. I have cumin and chili. Yes.
Hello?
Huh. Uh-huh.
Hello? I cannot hear you. Oh, now I can. What happened? Ah, I was starting to worry. Where are you? The west side? That is quite far, eh? Of course, just call me.
Marhaba.
Hmm.
What a damn shame. What about Wasin's ancient history? Okay, so what the hell else do you have? Whatever, asshole. And to you.
Anywhere but here. We're gonna die here. No, I'm not exaggerating. Please.
Marhaba.
I think so. You know, should we get out of here?
I don't know. Europe?